There's two types of electromagnetic energy, or EME, ionising and non-ionising. EME from telecommunications is the non-ionising type. Research shows that non-ionising EME from telecommunications is not harmful to humans or our pets. And the Australian government keeps EME from telecommunications strictly regulated at scientifically safe levels. That's the science of safe connection.